Guys, I am here with Elena and Steven, of course, series regulars on A&E's amazing show, Born This Way. Guys, I'm so excited for season four. Steven, what can we expect from you on season four of Born This Way?
Well, it is going to be a lot to the see on season four. I'm not sure if you're going to see a whole lot of me.
Okay.
But I'm just glad to be here and to promote season four. And that's I just like being a support system.
Absolutely. I mean, that's what the show is, right?
Of course.
Yes, yeah. Yes.
I love that. Elena, you look very, very beautiful today. What can we expect from you for season four? Oh, you don't know. I guess you're not allowed to say, right? Okay, I have a question for both of you guys. Reality TV, there's cameras around all the time. How long did it take you guys to get used to the cameras? Elena, let's start with you.
All the time.
Do you feel like you got used to them, or were you noticing them during production?
Everything.
I get that. I'd be the same way if I were you. How about you, Steven? Do you feel like you got used to the cameras, or?
Well, I'm a pretty natural on camera, actually.
I can tell.
Yeah, especially with my speech, actually. I really like sophisticated conversations, like with style and class.
Cool.
That I kind of like the more reasonable person.
He likes all the ladies.
Does he?
Well, that's more Sean, but...
That's more Sean. Okay. Fair enough. You're putting him on blast over here, Elena. Okay, so kind of sophisticated conversations. You love that stuff.
Yep.
Okay.
And it's basically just promoting.
He loves baseball.
Does he?
Yeah.
Who's your favorite baseball player?
Albert Pujols.
Okay, nice. I don't know anything about baseball.
He wants to drive a car.
Okay. What kind of car would you drive if you could?
The 1969 Ford Mustang.
There you go. Wow, that's a pretty cool car. I don't blame you.
Mustangs.
The car that actually was on a Bullet with Steve McQueen.
Oh, that's... Man, you are full of all these sophisticated references, man. You're a cultured guy. The last thing I want to ask you guys, what's the main message that you hope people take away from season four of this show?
Steven, go first.
Okay, I'll let Steven go first.
Well, I would like to say the spread the word to end the word.
Oh, I love that. Yeah.
Yeah, because that's one of the big issues in today's society anyway.
Yeah. Elena, anything for you that you want people to take away from this season?
Can you repeat that question?
Of course I can. Yeah, I just was wondering, is there anything... No problem. Is there anything that people who are watching, your audience, that you, the message that you really want them to take away from the show?
I just want to say that I enjoy to see the fans and other people. My message will say, stay watching, stay beautiful, and accept who you are.
Yes.
On the AB TV network, back to you, handsome devils.
I love that. Man, you guys were made for TV. Thank you so much, guys.